안녕하세요 여러분, 여행자 뜨거운 청춘입니다. 오랜만에 평일에 광주 시내를 지금 가는 중이에요. 충장로로. 그 이유는 바로 또 다른 여행자를 또 만나기 위해서거든요. 오늘 또 루마니아에서 온 친구를 만납니다. 바로 이 친구도 또 어떻게 알게 됐냐면, 그 제가 예전에 카자흐스탄에 있을 때 그 제 드레드락 머리를 만들어줬던 친구가 있어요. 야로슬라브라고. 네, 러시아 친구인데, 그 친구랑 또 그 지금 만나러 가게 되는 루마니아 친구가 또 블라디보스톡 러시아에서 함께 지냈다고 합니다. 그래서 이 친구가 이제 한국으로 여행을 간다고 하니까 야로슬라브가 저를 이제 이렇게 또 소개를 해준 거예요. 한국에 내가 아는 친구가 있다, 같이 만나봐라. 그렇게 해서 이제 그 친구가 저한테 연락을 했고, 그렇게 해서 오늘 지금 만나러 가게 됐습니다. 비록 제가 이제 그 친구를 집에 재워주지 못하지만, 그래도 함께 저녁에도 먹고 이런저런 이야기 나누면 좋을 것 같아요. 이 친구도 세계 여행 중이고, 전부 또 히치하이킹이라든가 캠핑이라든가 카우치서핑, 저랑 어찌보면 비슷한 방식으로 하고 있고, 오히려 저보다 더 터프한 방식으로 하고 있습니다. 약간 반 히피일 정도로. Hey, Bong Dan.
Hi.
Welcome. Welcome to Gwangju.
Thank How are you? Excellent.
Your smile is nice. Like a picture. Oh my
you.
God. Yeah, yeah.
I was born happy. I'm always
yeah, yeah,
saying
yeah.
that.
Yeah, you look so happy.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. Also, I will show you then one of the biggest traditional market in Gwangju, and they have some like oldest chicken, like fried chicken shop.
Uh-huh, okay.
So it's like very famous in Gwangju. Then we can try that one.
Cool.
So did you come by hitchhiking from Daegu?
Yeah.
So you don't, how
actually, just I'm traveling just by hitchhiking.
Yeah, I know. So how do you think about in Korea by hitchhiking? Is it easy
it's
or
not?
No?
Really common.
Okay, yeah, but yeah, that's why I'm asking.
Because yeah, but still, if you have like a pad writing the name,
uh-huh.
I think everywhere you can find yeah nice people who
yeah I think so.
I met help you, yeah, but yeah, even yeah. The concept is not really common. Even yeah, some people know yeah hitchhiking. Maybe they misunderstand with backpacking.
Yeah.
but still, yeah.
Because actually, it's really not common in Korea. That's why even though I did hitchhiking a lot, but I couldn't imagine in Korea how it's working, you know. but I met some travelers who are traveling by hitchhiking.
I think everywhere it's working.
Yeah. But they say okay.
Actually, I've seen in some other countries as well. As a foreigner, you have more chances to
exactly,
be.
Exactly. Yeah. So you are from Romania.
Romania.
Exactly.
Not so many Romanians around here.
Actually, it's true. It's my first time to meet actually Romania.
Yeah.
Yeah, friend. Actually, in my life.
Yeah, for many Koreans, like, oh, Romania.
Yeah. First. When I was in Hungary, I wanted to go Romania and then Bulgaria, mm-hmm. but it was winter season and then
cold.
I felt a little bit tired. That's why I skipped Romania and Bulgaria at the time. Just I took a flight to go Turkey directly.
Okay.
But that's why I missed it.
Mm-hmm.
When did you start your traveling this time?
So this trip. So first I did Camino de Santiago, the Way of St. James.
Yeah, okay.
Like I walked 900 kilometers in the north of Spain.
Yes.
After that, so it was the end of April.
Uh-huh.
And I reached Portugal and from there coming to Romania. Waited for my Russian visa.
Okay.
18th of June, I left Romania.
Oh.
Yeah, through Bulgaria, Turkey, Georgia, Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan, Russia.
Like me, yeah, also I did like you.
Mm-hmm.
It was very nice.
Yeah, and 3 months in Russia.
So still you weren't planning to travel other Asia countries?
Actually,
as well?
No, I want to discover Asia. It's just the beginning.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so you
for
don't
me,
know.
Korea now is like the real first Asian country. Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay, so you don't know when you finish your journey this time, right?
No.
Wow. Okay, nice. I really love it.
So here's the like biggest like traditional market of Gwangju and then Jeonnam province.
Okay, what's the name of the
Yangdong market.
Yangdong market.
Yeah.
So it's like one of like oldest like chicken shop in Gwangju, mm-hmm. and lots of Gwangju people come to eat like to eat. So we can go maybe here is better because it's more oldest one.
Okay. So those are
Yangnyeom chicken, which is the sweet,
and this
it's just fried chicken.
Fried chicken Korean style. Labuce, geruce de pui.
Yeah.
I ate in Ecuador.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Because for example, in a franchise like a chicken shop,
yes,
they don't give this one.
Yeah.
They don't give us this one, but here is traditional style. That's why they give.
But they cut the nails.
Yes.
In Ecuador, no. How do you say like enjoy your meal? Bon appetit in Korean.
맛있게.
맛있게.
먹어.
먹어. 맛있게 먹어.
goodness, okay?
Yeah, you can feel the Korean spice or something tradition, something different.
Just try.
Greetings from Gwangju. Hello.
오랜만에 먹어보는 네, 진짜 맛있는 양동 동대 치킨입니다. 40년 된 역사를 가졌고 저도 오랜만에 왔어요 이 친구랑.
Do you know this one?
Some organs?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, organ. Yeah, the very chewing.
Ah, okay. Kind of or the guts or something like that.
Yes, like I don't know exactly which parts. Yeah, I don't know English, but anyway. Yeah.
Somewhere inside.
And some people they really love this one, and then we can order only this. Like, ah. Like one dish is for drinking maybe. Yeah. So only this kind of like chicken shop they give this one.
Okay.
So during the traveling, did you lose a lot of weight or not?
Well, I'm not really a fat person, even if I eat a lot, I don't.
Oh, okay.
But some, I remember in my first trip, yeah, I lost some.
Okay. Because what's told me the same, sometimes when I do hitchhiking with a really tough way, like with like 3 hours per day, I lost like 7 kilograms, 8 kilograms, just like for 2 months or something.
Yeah, I don't understand. I met especially girls who said, oh, I put a lot of kilograms during my travel.
Yeah.
you lose when you're like hitchhiking. Yeah.
When I settled down in Thailand as volunteer, and I got a 7 kilograms just during the 2 weeks. Because I could eat 3 meals per day and a lot.
Also, when I visited my mom, I was also volunteering in Russia on an English summer camp. It's also good food at the canteen for children. 2 meals per day, also snacks and everything. Freeze! Our moms should be proud.
둘이서 네, 이 정말 쉽지 않은데요. 다 먹기가 제가 다 해치고 나왔습니다. 네, 이 친구도 정말 대단한 친구예요. 같이 다 먹었어요.
Full belly, yeah, happy heart.
We finish everything. So it's not that far from Jeonnam University to here?
No, it's like now not more than, I don't know, maybe 40 minutes walk. I can walk.
Fine.
Especially after Camino de Santiago. Walking like almost an average of 30 kilometers per day. When people say, oh no, you have to walk maybe 5 kilometers.
Nothing.
5 kilometers, nothing, less than 1 hour.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah, also now when I travel also 5 kilometers, 6 kilometers, yeah, you know, fine. After then I, you know, like increase like distance and like next time like I walk like 15 kilometers sometimes, you know. Like it was, I mean, crazy, but yeah.
Sometimes, even if you're a free traveler, sometimes you're not really free because you're under time pressure.
Exactly.
I know, because of the visa or you're limited just, I don't know, 30 days, 90 days. And
yeah, right. And then, you know, anyway, it's not 100% free.
Yeah.
Because we, you know, exchange with the time and with the money.
Yeah.
So we save money, but it takes more time.
Even if, yeah, I met some travelers who travel like completely no money. So, yeah.
Yeah.
But still, for example, yeah, you're busking, you have in exchange, money for food or.
Yeah, I respect them. Yeah. Because sometimes I missed lots of things also as well. Because maybe if I.
To really experience.
I want to go there, but for example, because I'm hitchhiking and I need to save money, so I just give up to go there. But after that, maybe I miss a little bit, you know, that maybe area, that place, or that city. Sometimes I need to, you know, skip, like, you know.
It was a really pleasure to meet you.
Of course, I enjoy a lot with you. So, enjoy.
Thank you so much for your company, for everything.
Yeah, yeah. But I will not say goodbye with you.
The world is, you know, the world is round. Yeah, as I mean, well, maybe somewhere else in the world.
But right.
Until tomorrow, yeah.
Okay.
So, see you soon.
See you soon, yeah. I can say see you soon. Take care.
Peace and love.
야, take care, keep in touch. 오늘 치킨 먹고 짧은 시간이었지만 이런저런 이야기도 나누고 되게 좋았어요. 오랜만에 정말 리얼 히치하이커, 정말 진정한 그런 저가 배낭 여행자를 만났습니다. 저보다도 훨씬 더 터프한, 제가 웬만하면 이런 얘기 잘 안 하거든요. 웬만해선 제가 뭐 아, 나도 어느 정도 다 해볼 줄 아니까 했으니까. 근데 이 친구는 저랑은 격이 다릅니다. 아주 그냥 풀타임으로 히치하이킹을 하고 거의 뭐 버스도 안 타고, 정말 어쩌면 저 6개월, 뭐 7개월, 한 1년 정도 그렇게 했던 여행들을 이 친구는 거의 몇 년째 계속 이렇게 하고 있거든요. 물론 이 친구도 뭐 계속 쭉 몇 년째 이어서 하는 건 아니지만, 이번에도 또 언제 집에 돌아갈지도 모르고, 정말 이 친구도 정말 대단한 친구예요. 저랑 격이 다릅니다. 정말 이 친구부터 또 많은 걸 배웠고 또 많은 자극을 받았어요. 왜냐면 제가 이제 한국에 돌아와서 어찌보면 좀 한국화되고 이곳 생활에 좀 편리한 생활에 좀 익숙해졌는데, 이 친구 만나니까 다시 한번 좀 가슴이 좀 뜨거워진다고 해야 되나? 그래서 다시 한번 뭔가 좀 도전하고 싶고 다음 여행 때 또 한번 이렇게 좀 즐겨보고 싶다는 좀 생각이 듭니다. 그래서 어쨌든 간에 뭐 이런 친구도 있고 저런 친구도 있고 여행 방식도 각자의 다 다릅니다. 가장 중요한 것은 결국에는 뭐 행복이니까, 각자의 행복이고 각자의 즐거움이니까. 그래서 오늘 영상은 여기까지 할 거고요. 다음에 또 좋은 영상으로 찾아뵐 수 있도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.